We took in over 180 homeless people to come and live in an office block. It was cold, it was wet, it was raining, it was stormy. And we moved them all into our office block to come and sleep in our office building, amongst the computers and desks and chairs and in the open spaces. This story is about that journey that I had with them over the last 52 days. It's a story of seeing people through different eyes. It's a story of the power of the individual and the agency homeless people found by being secure and safe and being believed. It's a story about the vulnerability of our own being. It's the story of human beings trying to make sense of the world in which they live, in which they are often strangers. And I hope that over the next while, as you follow this journey with me, you will see who we are as human beings through the eyes of those who live on the other side of our existences, and how their invisibility becomes visible in a very real, caring and dramatic way to all of us. How they transformed my thinking. I recall the night when this all happened and I handed my office keys to a homeless man and said to him, here is an office building with four floors in it and you are welcome to be my guest in this building. And so in the depths, in the midst of the pandemic, in the midst of a winter storm, in the midst of a sort of global crisis, when everybody is safeguarding themselves, we stepped out and came face to face with the raw, cold, brutal side of homelessness. The challenges of being a homeless person, sleeping on the streets in the cold and wet, and having no one to turn to when you are part of those who live with a global pandemic. But it's the story of real people. And that's what you're going to encounter as you hear how Community Chest responded to the plight of homelessness on its doorstep and the decisions we made that changed our lives in the process of affecting their lives.